Pay attention to my messaging.
There's a blessing awaiting you over there, over there. And all your stressing, they will quickly disappear. Whoa.
We'll be right back. outside, I'm up here anyway at all. Stop this anytime. My friend. I will come back to it. I will stop at the sea place. I will come back to you. Nah, man. No, I just because you buy this, so when I don't really want to buy now, buy food here, I don't want to go up to that. Where do I get that from?
Alright, big up yourself for me.
My father now, we eat food for
me. Anyway, as long as you have food.
Cook food, eat up a restaurant and buy food.
Jewel Paradise Cove, we have memories over there.
Yes, are you going to be somewhere? Yes. The one of the other couples on the door. What's up?
No, we got the two of them.
Is that two of them or one of them? I'm more than two.
Yeah, no, we got two.
No. Yes, I want to run away. I don't want to run away.
Over here is the Runaway Bay golf course.
So, the Jews, there's so many up on the side of the boat.
Yeah, the other drew not too far away from the first one. Yeah, so the tennis court. Man, is it?
Yeah, man. We expect them here and the moment of here.
That's what we call it, it's must reach. This is the first lobby, so straight ahead to the second on the right. Enjoy your stay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah, so this is the first one. It says, don't work. We are checking in and they're taking our luggage and sending us to park. So we can't hold right here, sir? Why do you need to learn to drive properly? think she couldn't find one out.
We have your IDs. I'm just going to give it to complete. Let me get you a pen, right?
Yeah, okay.
On the back of it, you have a COVID-19 disclaimer. You can see it. However, it is saying that while you're here, we require that you wear your mask. And also that they'll check your temperature at least once daily by the maid.
No problem.
Hello, how are you? I just put me at 4, so this is for 1.
You should have?
Alright.
So you spend a good money and you can't eat again after checkout? All right, thank you.
If you lose them or if they break off at any point, you can come back here to have them replaced, all right?
Okay.
You know if it's okay. Or if it's too loose, so tight.
It's fine.
It's fine?
Yeah. Thank you.
Ground floor. Third is the lobby.
Four o'clock, one or all. Your phone.
Sorry. It's right there. The enemies are right here. I can't take it to the restaurant. Can take the offer to the pool and the restaurant. Your room is right here. You can go like this all the way too. Mm-hmm. You can't take the elevator, then there's a staircase.
Mm-hmm. Thanks.
Put it in again.
Maybe it's the wrong door. So this open. Gorgeous. I could wake up to this every morning. You like our view? I think we can take off the mask now, it's just us.
Yeah, I smell smoke.
You smell smoke, I smell something really sweet. Oh my gosh, you're the way over the ocean.
Yeah, put a good one on the floor of the table with people.
Okay guys, the toilet paper was folded. Oh, we have a standing shower. And a bathtub. Okay. So, we are social distancing. 6 feet apart in the hotel.
What the heck?
We're not checking for the elevator.
We're not checking for the elevator, that was scary. So COVID safety rules. This desk, or I should say this table, guests just used it and they took off the tablecloth, sanitized the area, and they're going to replace it. And that one right over there, was also sanitized and the tablecloth changed.
All in, thank you. You, buddy, hey, you, buddy, skinny man. Hey, you, buddy, hey, buddy. Hey, skinny man, hey, buddy. Skinny man, all in. One, you get that? It's called a glass, we're gonna teach you, all in. We reach out to everybody. It's all inclusive. Let's go. Allah, show me one. Let's go.
You tired of watch them dance? Hello. How could I cause this?
Let's go. Come on. Hey. We're going to make it up. For the final one, let's see who will be.
Going to go to the gym? Yes, a kiddie's pool. We can't take that from him. The property is gorgeous. I don't know. I won't rule it out.
Similar in what? In different.
Oh! And I see a
person coming here today. No, 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 no.
My flip flop. I'll be a flip flop.
Mexican.
Mexican tortilla soup.
Tortilla.
Chicken soup. Cinnamon bread. I don't know. Well, with the world, I got my cheesecake. Yeah. Oh, you took toasting skin too? You can have Mexican style chicken. Meal switch. That first one wasn't it. You don't eat it yet. bathroom with the gun. Oh, you were waiting on me. No, but for real, I hope you're not disappointed as I was. And I hope this second plate is not disappointing.
From both left and right, you need a daily dose of blessing right up in your life. I know it feels so very difficult and depressing, but you gotta hold on to the positive and keep on pressing. The blessing, you know, if you need it, then you can't stop. We keep rising.